Hey y'all, it's Meso. Welcome to my kitchen today where I've been waiting on you. So glad you're here. So glad, guess what? I am going to make a delicious dish for you. Yeah, That's how glad and excited I am about it. Yeah, I'm gonna make you something quick, easy, simple, and delicious. Ain't that the way it ought to be? And I'm gonna show you how to make it right there in your own house. In your own kitchen, you're going to be a kitchen rock star, baby. Today, we are going sweet and savory. That's right, miso sweet potato salad, honey. And it's going to be delicious. Let's take a look to see what it's going to take to make this happen. So I've got some fresh sweet potatoes here that I've already diced up and boiled. I've got sweet pickle relish, some brown sugar. I'm going to be using some yellow chopped up bell pepper. I'm using some finely chopped celery and some spring onion that have been chopped up. I'm using finely chopped parsley, some finely chopped ginger, and some very finely chopped red onion. I've got some sesame oil here and my brown pinch pot salt in it. So I've washed, peeled, diced these. I am pouring them out, draining them. They're already dry. They're drained. I want you to just take a look at what I've got here. See how I cut mine. These are just small little cubes, about like you would cut for a potato salad, white potato salad. So we've cut these up, and we're going to go ahead and get started making these wonderful potato salad, sweet potato salad, y'all. I'm putting in a mixture of pink Himalayan and kosher salt. Not going to add a whole lot. Use salt to your taste. I am also putting in my finely diced celery. We don't want to use a whole lot of celery, and we want it very finely diced. I'm putting in my chopped spring onion. And now I'm getting in my yellow bell pepper and my chopped up parsley. So here's my chopped up ginger. And this is fresh ginger, of course, and I'm getting that inside. Now I'm using my sweet pickle relish. You may be tempted to use dill. Don't do it. Use sweet pickle relish. I am using my very finely chopped up red onion. I keep saying very finely chopped up because I want you guys to chop yours really, really, really tiny. And I'm getting in my brown sugar here. Brown sugar, baby. Yeah, and I'll give it a good few turns with my black pepper. I want fresh black pepper in here. Now, you put in how much you like, but you do need the black pepper. Here's taking my time to make sure that I get in my mayonnaise. I'm putting in a tablespoon. You can always take put more in, but you can't take it out. So we want to go slow with the mayonnaise. I'm pouring in my sesame oil, just a little bit more. And I'm putting my spicy brown mustard in, just a couple of squirts. I'm going to go ahead and give all of this a good mix. Isn't it pretty? Isn't it beautiful? I love all the colors. This is a wonderful salad to make for a fall, just this time of year. Very nice salad. Now you put in as much brown sugar as you want, as much salt as you want. You control the savoriness and the sweetness. We're going to give it a little kick with just a little bit of cayenne pepper. Now just see what a little bit we're putting in. Just a little kick. You're not going to know where that kick is coming from, really, honey. And it's something to be kicked when you don't even know where it's coming from. I'm putting in a little bit of nutmeg. I'm coming right back with a little bit of allspice. We're going to go very teeny tiny with this. A little bit of ground cloves. We just want hints of these flavors. Nothing big, just little hints of these flavors. We're going to use some curry powder. Now put a little bit more curry powder in there than you did the other few spices. Curry powder. Don't leave that out. Very important. And we're going to hit it with a few poppy seeds just to give this dish some interest
and some crunch, honey. And I'm coming back with a little bit more mayonnaise. We can tell we need more mayonnaise already. It's not going to be enough. But I believe this is enough right here. I believe this is going to make it enough. So now let's go ahead and begin to bring all this together, honey. Oh yeah, just bring all this together. Just stir and combine. Let everybody get all mixed up in here and get to know each other. Let everybody give everybody else some love, honey. Watch them give each other some hugs in there. Yeah, go ahead. Let's do it faster. Mix all this up because I'm going to get ready to plate this up to show you what we got, honey. A good old dish of sweet potato salad. Here we are. So I have this beautiful bowl that I've told you about before. This is my mother's bowl. And I've got my beautiful potato salad in here. More important than the bowl, honey, is what we're getting ready to taste. I've just kind of decorated this with some beautiful relishes. Beautiful radishes. And a few tomatoes, some parsley, just to make it look pretty, honey. Do you think it's pretty? I do too, but I'm really, really want to taste it. Want to know how it tastes, honey. It looks good. I'm convinced, Meso, honey. It looks good. Let's get a fork. Position all that. But let's get a fork and let's taste this bad boy. Let's see. My fork it. Here you go. Here we go. Let me see. Where? Eeny, meeny, miny, molita. Yeah, that one. Look here. I want you to see that. You see all those beautiful flavors hanging onto that potato? Oh, yeah. You see that? Those flavors are doing this potato justice, honey. Doing this potato right. Oh, yeah. Savory and sweet. Come on. Get into my belly, honey. Just one more. One more. It's really good, you guys. You can see I don't have anything mushy here. Ooh, yay! 100. Hey, y'all. I want to thank you so much for coming by to check on me today. You wanted to see what I was cooking. Now, you knew that I would be throwing down, and I hope that I did not disappoint. Guys, if you like my channel, I want you to hit that red subscribe button. I want you to also hit the notification bell beside the red button. That way you'll be notified every time I put up a new video. I also want you to give me a big old thumbs up. That's important. Give me a thumbs up and also share my videos wherever you are active on social media. Give my videos a share. Also, leave me some comments. Now, you guys know how much I love to hear from you. I answer as many comments as I can. I like to get the chuckles, the laughs, and share in your triumphs when you have made my recipes. So leave me some comments. If you make something, you like the way it looks, take a picture and post it up on Facebook for me. If you don't like the way it looks, post it up on Facebook and let me see what happened. I want to convince you guys. I want to get you out, guys, to do something for yourself. Love yourself. Love yourself. That way you'll have something left over to love others, honey. Love others. Share your food, baby. Love them by sharing your food. Love somebody. Share your food. Because Meso loves y'all, honey, all the way. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for stopping by. Want to ask you to come again, honey, as soon as I put another video up. Love you guys. Be safe. Be careful. Hold on to your peace, guys. Bye-bye.